Hello and welcome to the Sexy Brutale by June. Murder mystery, and you have to prevent people's deaths by repeating the day or something. That's how I understood it. I also am semi-acquainted through my girlfriend with one of the people, or one of the ladies that worked on this. She was a concept artist. So yeah, it seems that it should be good. And the art style is on point. The music is on point as well, which is amazing. Let's go straight in. Oh yes, I heard it's revolved around a casino as well, which is, I don't know, it's a mansion with a casino. The Marquis is the enigmatic owner and creator of the Sexy Brutale Casino Mansion. Oh wow. Wow, it's incredibly speedy, isn't it? I'm going to let you just pause and read it for yourselves, because there's no way I can read that quickly. Oh, here we go. Has he been boozing? Because I see some booze bottles on the fireplace. Massive hangover. Oh. Time to move on, old man. Wait, is he gonna claim his soul or? Oh, she's doing something. Never take your mask off. I'll give you a chance. Just a chance. You are not weak, and I will help you, but he is so strong. Wow, and she just melts into the floor. Get up. Supposed to go through. Well done, Joe. Well done. And I can't actually. But there we go. Gonna do some spying. It must be. What? What was that? Oh, yeah, she has like a fog of war. Calm down, Reggie. They won't look for the. Probably. Through the door. Oh, we can listen. Ah, he's gone in there. Oh. Oh, you can actually see the footprints. Follow him through the door. Will do. Can you? Ah, okay. Let's go. I'm just gonna pause it and lower the sound effects, because the footsteps are really echoey in my headphones. Oh yeah, that's better. Spout. Oh. I like how you can actually only see what you'd really actually see. Wait, where is it? This is just garbage! Who looks garbage in the safe? I don't know. One man's garbage is another man's treasure. I like how the carpet looks like the Illuminati eyes. Spy. Lucas, what have you done? I'm terribly sorry, sir. What? No. No, you can't, please. You don't know what's going to happen. Ah, now there, I must correct you, sir. I know exactly what is going to happen. He's going to show you. What will happen is what I'm going to shoot you measly in the chest. And then I'll have a bastard of a target. Oh. Huh? Did I dream that? Or. There's a gun. Can I hide the gun? Oh no. He is coming. Hide. I like his little quiff of hair. Ooh, gas mask boy. Let's have a look. Ha! It is still loaded. Let's see if this works. I guess there's always plan B if it doesn't. Go through the door. Open the door. Let's have a quick sneaky spy. I'm terribly sorry, sir. What? No, you can't, please! You don't know what's going to happen. Oh, sorry, it actually literally just play out exactly. Now I must correct you, sir. I know exactly what is going to happen. What will happen is that I'm going to shoot you measly in the chest. And then a bastard of the time again. Oh, really? Huh? I have to run! Run! Be calm. You were not seen, he is not chasing you. Look back through the door. Where the hell is Seven Clubs? You can probably well come and help me with the body. I'm not lifting it on my own. He did not see you. He will not chase you. No one in this mansion will. That was my gift when I touched your mask. It will protect you, but only for a short time. The staff are murderers here. The guests are victims. But they are all controlled, dominated by the mask they wear. I have one more gift for you. This pocket watch is important. I took it from the man you saw murdered. If you can return it to Sixpence, he will be able to unlock its full potential. But first, you have to save him. I have to go. He will find me if I stay. It's kind of cool. It kind of looks like she's just a flayed person. Use the pocket watch to restart the day from 12 PM. The pocket watch is partially smashed and resets at 5 PM. If you can find some way or someone to repair it, you will gain more control over time. Oh, so I have to re-go back and save people. So, current guests and guests you are trying to save. Yeah, trophy. The end of the beginning. Oh, here we go. Saturday. The chapel. 12 PM, afternoon. Mocky invites you to tonight's... Okay. How quick is the time? Oh, okay. So, ooh. Adjust the time shown on the map by using the time scrubber. Okay, your map will record important information and events. So are they... Is it basically Groundhog Day? It's just keep going until Unless I change it. So, what was it to listen? R2. There you go. What does that do? Pocket watch grows warm when you approach the clock, but it is broken and the clock is not ticking. Oh, so maybe it will. So, spy. Nope. Let's go through. So, does that mean I have to... Ah, there's the shotgun. Take the bullets itself. So how am I supposed to? Okay. I think this is gonna take some time to get used to. No. Go back. I'm getting a Gregory horror show feel from this. I don't know if anyone would have played that. It's kind of an old game. It was on the old PS2. Where's he going? Let's go. He's coming. Where can I hide? Oh, actually, let's find out what happens when I get caught. Ooh, I'm here. Ooh. What are you gonna do? What does it do? Does it actually kill me? Or? Oh yeah, I have life in there. Is that life? Let's see what actually happens. Oh, I just die. Oh, it resets. Oh, okay. Oh, do not show at 7 PM in the theatre. Okay. So at the moment I can't actually... How do I... Is there a way to... What am I supposed to do with it? Take... Bullets? Okay, I'm either really thick. Let's see if I can go in here now. Before he comes in the... left. Go. Don't think he's taking the gun yet. So I'm not strong enough to take it then. So I do have to actually finish what this is first. Alright. I thought it would take the bullets or something, I'm not sure. This is... Oh! Okay. I should learn. How do I... Yeah, let's reset the day. But you lose the item. Okay, fine. I'm actually really enjoying it so far. It's really good. It's making me think way too much, though. It's about time I had a game that makes me actually think of what I'm supposed to do. Instead of just blazing everything. Guns and rage. So was it here or was it then? No. Okay, so I would have to actually be really quick with it then. Oh, oh, here he comes. Go, 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 go. So he's gonna drop the bullet. My word, this room is ominous. Aha! Grayson, you reply. What? It's a bingo. Oh, I'm gonna see. Am I gonna see the bullet drop? Oh, there we go. There we go. Who looks garbage in a safe? So what? Take that quickly. Take it caught. And then head into this room. Wait. Go, go, go. Oh. I saw the button to come up. There we go. No, you can't. Please. You don't know what's going to happen. Ah. Now I must correct you, sir. I know exactly what is going to happen. What the hell? What is wrong with this blasted thing? A blank? For... There better be a second round in here. Otherwise, it'll be plan B for you, I'm afraid. That's got it. Here we go. You coward! Coward! Ah! Golden duck! Cracking job! This feels very different. Why am I wearing this mask still? Oh, by Jove, it's Nigel Thornberry! Smashing! Ah, so much better. Oh, I can actually talk to him now. Good lord, Le Focardio, hello! I hope I said that name right. Where are we? Do you know? And what? Is that my pocket watch? Now, the strangest thing, I've been looking all over for this. You've done quite the number on it. I should see her, right? All fixed. Now I think I should get back to the party. Use a pocket watch on any ticking clock. This will save your game and set the clock as your starting point for each day. With the watch repaired, the full day is now open to you. Ooh. Ha! Someone's been having a sly tipple on the job. Good show. Sleep it off, that man. You're the one who dashed whatever it was at him to knock him out. Can I get his mask? Oh yeah, it does look like it. Take his mask. You will need its power. I was tend to do a different voice for all of them. Don't have no consistency. Reginald's Clock Mastery. With 6 pence's mask, you can now create a bond with clocks around the house. Use any active clock in the mansion to jump to 4 p.m. or 8 p.m. You've saved Reginald's life! He has a personal clockmaker He was a personal clockmaker to the owner of this mansion, the Marquis. Well, he was more than that, but the important thing is that the clocks in the mansion are tuned to him. Now you have his mask, his power, they will all respond to you. You have to go quickly. Even now the mansion is straining to undo what you've done. But you can fight back, saving one life at a time. This day will start again. I pray that Sixpence's power will free you from these rooms. If you are lost, find me in the casino. Ooh. I wonder if there's coins and stuff to get so I can use. Gambling. Yay. I will look for you by the clock. There are so many more quests. Who needs your help? Yeah. Me trying to read. Oh, time's going back. Whee. Saturday. Oh, it's that dude. Seven PM in the theatre. You know, it's days like this I wish I were less. Then maybe I won't get. Wow. The sexy Brutale. Oh, I'm gonna use the clock. It's sounding soothing. Tick tock, tick tock. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. It's a very good game so far. Very good. Oh, I'm glad that I've got a chance to play it. And I will make some more episodes. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed it. And laters.